Well, God bless you. Thank you for tuning in to Black Man's Kitchen. You probably wonder what I got going on. Is he going to cook a hat? No, I'm going to show you a little tip here. If you ever get a hat, men, if you get a hat that don't fit, this one hat is my size, but it's still just a little small. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put that right over that, not in there, just right over, because it's a straw hat. And you can feel the steam. You see the steam, a lot of steam. And then there's a lot of steam inside of there. You can't hardly see that. But then you just put it on your head. Stretch it down on your head. Let it get like it's feeling a little damp. And your hat will feel good. Let me try it on. Stretch it on there. You can't see it, but I'm stretching it on there. And if it's not enough, put it right back on there and do it again. And let it set on your head for about 5 minutes and it'll fit. All right. Thank you so much. Have an awesome Easter.